speak French and I'm originally from Kent. I started Wonderful Tafflin when I was 11 years old, and I started because of a number of things. I did Coney Hub the Chaplin, and I also did a few schools by Athens when I was in primary school. And because of this I heard about Wonderful Tafflin and thought it was something that I could do, as I could already do for the sports. So I took up fencing and went from that. My biggest inspiration was Georgina Harland. She came to one of the prize givings at a Coney Cup Tetrathlon once, and she brought her Olympic medal with her, so we all got to hold it and meet her and talk to her, so it was really nice. And since then I competed at Olympic Games, and winning medal was always something that I wanted to do. My hobbies outside of sport are spending time with my friends and family, travelling, going to new restaurants, really like food, walking my dog,